Are you part of a Eucharistic association? We have a saint for that, Saint Paschal Baylon. Happy feast day.